Assalamu alaikum and good morning grade 6. I am back again with the worksheet and question number 11 answer. So let's start. Question number 11 is, why would it be dangerous for someone with faulty semicircular canals to ride a bicycle? What is balance? How do we move? You know that we move with the sense of balance. It would be dangerous for someone with faulty semicircular canals to ride a bicycle because it is the semicircular canals where the sense of balance is located. Now be ready with your worksheets. Hope you have collected your worksheet back from your school. So the answers are in the word bank also, and I have sorted out for you as well. Human skin has nerve endings, sensitive to touch, pain and temperature. These all answers are written here. Kindly pause this video and write these answers in the paragraph. Now worksheet MCQs are solved here too. Question number 2 is, the amount of light entering the eye is controlled by iris. Number 2 is, the cornea of the eye is transparent part of sclerotic. Third is, a cricketer loses the sight of eye. The correct answer is, he cannot judge how far away the ball is. Question number 4 is, a boy is told to shut his eyes and some food is given. The answer is, he would taste and smell. The correct answer is D. Fifth, a man with a heavy cold finds his food doesn't taste better because his blocked nose cuts out his sense of smell. Six is, the three tiny bones in the middle ear are there to transmit the sense of balance. Seventh is, a girl who's going to a wedding sprays some long-lasting perfume behind her ears. After some time, she could not smell the perfume anymore. Why? The answer is, her sense of smell has become used to that smell. This is the correct answer. The seventh is, the four basic tastes to which your tongue is sensitive. The correct answer is sweet, sour, salt and bitter. Okay, our MCQs are done. Now question number 3 is about the structure of eye. Question number 8 is, what is the function of pupil? It allows light into the eyes. We have studied in the previous lecture too. Question number B is, which part of eye carries nerves impulses to the brain? The answer is optic nerves. C is, what is the job or function of the ciliary muscles? The answer is to change the shape of the lens and to focus light on retina. Name the two types of light sensitive cells in retina, rod and cones. E part is, which three parts of the eye are transparent? It is conjunctiva, cornea and lens. Question number 4 is about ear structure. There are question number A, B and C, and C has three parts. Question number A is, sound waves enter the ear, move towards the eardrum. What happens to the eardrum when sound waves hit it? The answer is, it vibrates. Now B part is, which part of the ear generates or makes electrical signals of the sound to the brain? The answer is the cochlea. C part is, Shahid is playing his stereo in his bedroom. He turns the volume down to make the sound quieter. First question is, what effect will this have on what is happening to his eardrum? The answer is, the vibrations will be smaller, have lower amplitude and less energy. Question number 2 is, the next track on his CD has a much lower pitch. What difference will this make to his eardrum? Shahid's eardrum moves. The answer is, it will vibrate more slowly. The vibrations will have lower frequency. Third part is, Shahid's grandma
does not notice the noise of the speaker very clearly, very much, give three possible reasons why her hearing is poor. Any three reasons can be there. The answer is any three from hearing deteriorates, get worse with the age, comma, her ears may have been damaged by loud noise, comma, illness, comma, infection. There might be wax blocking her ears. The nerves in her ears might be damaged. So these are the reasons which might be responsible for her poor hearing. Okay. Now all the worksheet is done. You all have to learn these question answers very well. All the question answers of unit number 2 and these worksheet question answers, because they will help you get good marks in your final assessment. Thanks for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.